In this video, we are going to go through the steps to download a third-party BIOS and install it onto a Quo any OS motherboard. This how-to video is brought to you by Your Tech Solutions. First, I must point out that flashing your BIOS is a very dangerous task if you do not know what you are doing. If you are not totally sure of your motherboard's model number, do not try to flash your BIOS. Your Tech Solutions is not responsible if you brick your motherboard. Verify all information before starting any BIOS flash process. There is only one revision of this board, so we are pretty safe on not accidentally flashing the wrong BIOS. To begin, go to Google and do a search for Quo Motherboard BIOS. The autocomplete feature should help you out on this. The first hit you see should be the OS x86 project forum. Click the link to go to the Quo motherboard page. You can see that the Quo Z77MX Quo any OS motherboard model number is listed at the top. Scroll down until you see the firmware section. Official firmware versions that came with the motherboard are listed, along with several other third-party firmwares. The one we are interested in downloading for our purposes is the H3C 1479 release. This third-party firmware allows for direct booting to Mac drives and has the audio fixed for the Quo motherboard in macOS. After you click the H3C link, you will be taken to a Dropbox download page. Just click the download button to get the file. After you download the file, just put it onto a flash drive and then carry it to your computer that has the Quo motherboard installed. Insert your drive with the ROM image on it into your Quo computer. You will see the Quo splash screen. Just tap the delete key to get into the BIOS. After the BIOS loads, just go to the upper right corner and click the QFlash button. It will prompt you to enter the QFlash utility. Select yes. Look over the info real quick to make sure everything matches. From the list of options, select Update BIOS from Drive. Below will be a list of available drives to choose from. Your thumb drive should be listed. We can see here that the drive I am using is listed as USB Disk 2.0. Click the disk. If you used an empty drive like I did, it will be easy to find the firmware image. Click on the image file. The utility will then read and load the image into memory. Triple check all the info here. This is the last chance to back out if something doesn't seem correct. Everything looks good and matches my motherboard, so I'm going to click yes to start the flashing process. Whatever you do, do not turn off or restart your PC during this process. The motherboard will be bricked if this happens. It will take a minute or two to finish flashing. Be patient. It will then verify that everything was written correctly. After verification, the computer will reboot. You are now ready to install the latest macOS on your newly flashed Quo motherboard. If you liked this video or found it informative, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more helpful videos in the future from Your Tech Solutions.